brothers, your lovers. So you have a choice. Lay down your sword and watch as they are slaughtered, or take it up and do what is right.
She speaks the truth, you know. This here, it's all we have. It's all that's left.
What we have left is our lives! Do you really want us to lose them as well?
Not if we don't have to. Look, there's a cask under the captain's bunk. Let's talk about this over a drink, eh?
I'm listening.
I'll have a word with him.
Ah, Clive. I didn't expect help to arrive so quickly. And sought to take matters into my own hands.
It was a noble effort. But I thought you might still need some support.
How like you to consider my needs.
What we need to consider is where the creatures came from.
The way the survivors speak of them, one would think they appeared out of thin air. And perhaps they did. It's hard to know what to believe these days.
We'll talk to the survivors. You're a pikeman, yes? What happened?
I've got family in Moor. I heard the flood was spreading, so I went to see if they were all right. And a pack of them glowing things found me in the meadow. I ran for my life. I never did get to the village.
Leave that to us.
But my family...
Leave me, Paul.
It's all right. Give me your arm.
Did you see the creatures that attacked you?
Creatures? Yeah, I... They came out of nowhere. They went for Joseph first, then me, and then... Then they were just gone.
Do you remember where you were?
On the road from Oriflam. We just passed Moor when... When... Where's my Joseph?
It's all right. Just rest now. At least we have an idea of where the thralls might be now. We should head for Moor.
The two soldiers were carrying another.
It was all they could do to escape. They just left the bodies there.
Not here. Let's go.
Fly, Ambrosia. Be safe. Varuna!
Ugh!
You deserve a rest.
Clive, look.
I see them. With me!
Already. Do you think there are more?
There are always more. But I'd say we've done what we can for the time being.
Then we should let Isabel know.
You have the town's thanks.
Don't thank us yet. There will be more. Many more. And you'll need to be ready for them.
Oh, we shall. Isn't that right, Captain?
Yes, m'lady. The garrison will be ready.
Philippe here has convinced most of the men to remain at their posts, for now at least.
Hearing that the Dane would look kindly on any man who committed himself to the task certainly didn't hurt. It's not the most selfless of motives, I'll admit. Whatever it takes, eh? But now me, I never needed convincing. I became a soldier to protect the people I love. And the people I love include the one standing before me.
Handsome and chivalrous.
Now, if you don't mind, I have sentries to post. M'lady.
Lest you wonder, I'm not foolish enough to believe that this has solved all of my problems. But it has solved one, and that's one fewer than I had this morning. Thank you again, Clive.
Those things I said before.
Good to see you.
And you, Clive. Jill?
Otto said you'd been attacked by a Kashyyyk. What exactly happened here?
Those skies are what happened. Not long after they fell dark, we had our first visit. There were hundreds of them. Tried to storm the hill. Only a handful made it up here, but that was more than enough. The rest are still down there now. And while we have a few willing fighters holding them back, they're sorely outnumbered. What do you think, Clive?
That we join the fight.
I thought you'd never offer. Now, where I need you is the Fallen Gate. That's where the fighting is fiercest. Let the men know you've come to help. Something tells me they'll be pleased to see you.
We're on our way. They were too fast.
Do you think there were as many as Martha says?
More.
You don't think they've abandoned us, do you?
Not here.
Clive, wounded.
We deal with the Akashic first.
Get him!
These men don't have the look of hired swords.
If you've come to rob this place...
You are mistaken, my Lord Rosfield. We're here by Madame Martha's leave.
How do you know my name?
Forgive me, my lord. There wasn't time for introductions. We're with the Guardians of the Flame.
Wademen? But how did you come to be here? Where is your commander?
Sir Wade left earlier with a scouting party to find out where the Akashic were coming from.
Did he? Take your wounded back to the inn. Martha will see you're looked after. We'll join you anon.
And to think you took them for thieves. A fine reward for holding off the horde, that is.
When did Wade and his men arrive?
Not long after Rosalith fell. The Guardians asked me to shelter some of them that had lost their homes. They were making ready to leave just as the skies turned, and we agreed it was best we stuck together.
Martha! Trouble! The scouting party's almost at the lift, but they got a pack of Akashic snapping at their heels! And they got wounded with them! They're not gonna make it!
Damn it all!
We'll worry about them, Martha.
You look after everyone here. If any can still fight, send them to the lift.
I will. You two be safe now.
My brothers.
My dogs.
Squire, I need you to get those who can still walk up the lift to Martha's. But what about... I didn't ask, Oscar. Sir.
Sir Wade.
Lord Rosfield. If you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Martha seemed to think you might need some help. And by the looks of it...
We thought we could sneak by them. But we didn't know there would be so many. How could we have?
Behind you!
Damn it! We need to get the injured to safety.
Do you think we can hold them off?
We can certainly try. Are you with us, Sir Wade?
Always.
Then let's do our duty.
Enough.